At Wright Field in Dayton, Ohio, the Army's new portable laboratory puts photo processing on a blitz basis. This observation plane has just taken pictures of enemy concentrations, and over they go. The films float down and are rushed to the lab and into the dark room. In a matter of minutes, prints are ready and start on their way to the division commander. Use of this portable processing equipment means that finished aerial photographs of targets are quickly available to advance headquarters.